In 2020, Etnograph launched its first office collection. It's a collection of furniture pieces made from warm and natural materials. It's pieces for both the workspace and the meeting rooms, but also for communal areas such as the lobby, the bistro, or co-working areas. Etnograph is mostly known as a residential brand, or a provider of supplementary office furniture, but we now created a complete collection to cover the entire office segment, both for the home office and the more corporate offices and co-workings and so on. Etnograph is a unique player in this market because we're one of the few manufacturers that offers solid wooden office furniture. We're also a very reliable and interesting partner because of our international presence. We have 3 warehouses located in Europe and USA, where we keep 90% of our items in stock. Etnograph has a unique position in the contract market because on one hand, we're a Belgian brand, but we're also a manufacturer. For us, large volumes are not a problem. And we can also customize items at an MOQ, either based on our design or on your design if it's within our DNA. Our dedicated office collection consists on one hand of small adaptations that we made to our existing furniture line, such as the built-in sockets for the book co-working desk, the built-in wire management box for the Mikado meeting table, and the high-profile meeting table. On the other hand, we created new items. Beside the desks, we also have a lot of storage items, such as the drawer units, sideboards, studio rack. For us, the most important thing is to create something that is functional, as well as beautiful, comfortable, personal, and that it blends perfectly within your home. Over the last years, we focused a lot on innovation, and we did more and more testing to make sure that we meet the contract grade standards. And this was also applied to our office furniture collection by using, for example, a commercial grade varnish on all our desks and tables. Our ambition is to help creating these inspiring spaces because I think everybody deserves to be happy in their workspace.